Good morning. So far I've already trimmed a magnolia tree in their front yard. Not very exciting, just used a pole saw and trimmed it off of the house and thinned it out. And then they just wanted this dirty pin oak cleaned up so it's not hanging low when they're mowing and stuff. So I just threw a rope up in the top of the tree and just climbed up and trimmed off all the branches. They were hanging low, but I'm gonna record a few river birch trees that I have to cut down. The first one I have to top it and leave a good trunk. So this is one right here. It goes up over the neighbors. It's hanging over bushes and other trees and stuff, so it might be a little interesting. And then I got another river birch tree that needs to be cut down all the way to the ground. It's also hanging over neighbor's property and stuff. Not too many obstacles. There's some trees that it's hanging over. It might get snagged in. There's a little bit of a fence there that I just have to kind of watch out for. But other than that, I don't see any power lines. I do see a telephone pole over there, but pretty sure the power goes over that direction. Yeah, it does. Looks like there's just a cable that runs right here. Cable line, but it's just barely hanging up and over, so it shouldn't cause too much trouble. But might need to move a few flower pots and stuff possibly, but I'll go ahead and get started. I'm gonna put my, well, first I'm gonna clean up my mess I made on the ground. I'm gonna cut the limbs up into smaller pieces, and then I'm gonna put a line up in the first tree, and then go ahead and cut that one down. It's gonna be 95 degrees, I think, today. It's gonna be a bit of a hot one. I brought lots of body armor. I got some electrolyte powder that I put in my jug of water. With some ice. My body armor's frozen right now, but it'll be thawed here in a little bit. And then brought some extra water. But yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and get started. Thank you.
Yeah. Ah!
Oh, luckily I got that one on the ground. Ran into a little bit of trouble there. Got my chainsaw pinched. Had to use another chainsaw, but we got it. That was a rookie greenhorn move. On to the next tree, I think. Thank you. Second time I did that in one day. I'm just off my game today. It's too hot.
Yeah.